Gout is no joke. Get your life back. How to replace bad gout medicines by natural herbs. Colchicine and non-steroidal anti-inflammatory, NSAI, drugs like indomethacin, are recommended first-line treatments for acute gouty arthritis attacks. They suppress inflammation but don't tackle the reason why there is inflammation. Allopurinol, Febuxostat, and Pegloticase are all effective treatments for controlling elevated uric acid levels, but they don't tackle the cause of the high uric acid levels. All these gout medicines have common characteristics. First, they don't cure gout. Second, they have many bad side effects, including peripheral neuropathy, damaging bone marrow, severe anemia, dangerous Steven Johnson syndrome. People get real sick of them. People die from these medicines. Yes, colchicine, indomethacin and allopurinol are toxic and have resulted in fatalities. Colchicine poisoning is comparable to arsenic poisoning. And last but not least, due to their bad side effects on liver and kidneys, they make your gout worse. The FDA approved colchicine in September 1977 without clinical studies. Today, they gave monopoly for marketing it, and the price of the cheap colchicine went up sky high. Which natural herbs could be taken instead of the typical prescription gout medicines? To tackle inflammation, we have the magic tree leaf formula, containing papaya leaf, guanabana leaf, moringa leaf, noni leaf, neem leaf and olive leaf. Beside tackling the inflammation, these natural herbs are known for helping curing gout by helping improving the function of your liver and kidneys. To suppress uric acid levels, we have our gout combo formula, containing
Palo Brasil, Palo Azul, Zarza Parrilla, Aloehuete, Sanguinaria, Granma, Malabar, Azocopaque, Taray, Palo del Muerto Orcazaguate, Fresno, Raíz de Matarique, Fruta Granjel, Cola de Caballo, Doradilla, Hoja de Álamo Blanco, Diente de León, Aceitilla, Quina Roja, Cocolmeca and Hoja de Ortiga.
We have observed that this formula, based on traditional Mexican herbal medicine, do a lower uric acid levels. Please look at the graphics and compare with allopurinol, and make your own conclusions. For maximum effect, combine our gout combo herbs as much as possible with other natural gout herbs. Look at our website. Gout is no joke. Get your life back.